We are guests.
How'd you find it?
It's good. Yeah. Liked it.
First time ever.
Yeah. Yeah. Bell sandwich.
Bell's crusty.
Yeah. And I had the croissant, the sugar croissant, which I always have. I always love. Now we're at Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique.
I'm always just picking what she wants, what style she wants.
Which one would you like, Aurora?
Tiana.
So you get a little package, and you get to pick. What kind of package you want?
Your hair like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then Logan, Steve and Mum. Ready for Princess. Dear, you've got your dress on. You've got Tinkerbell, haven't you? Oh, Aurora, come on. Aurora, go on. Go to the dressing room. Oh, wow.
Okay, this is the hairstyles. Why don't you say hello?
Oh.
Bibbidi Bobbidi.
Let's look in the mirror, Aurora.
Oh, my dear. Why are you growing as fast as a pumpkin? Now, today is going to be special day for you. So let's get things started with you. Dear me, what did I do with that magic wand?
Bibbidi Bobbidi.
Well, hurry along, my dear. Your fairy godmother in training is waiting for you.
Who was that? She went, oh dear, oh dear. Is that about your hair? I wonder. What can they do with this?
We've had the Bibbidi Bobbidi and now we just need to check out, so we need to pay for whatever package she's going to have, which she obviously picked the tiara with the Mickey clip.
On the back?
She's like, both of them. I want both of them.
What's just happened? Are you waiting now? What did you choose?
Tinkerbell.
You chose a crown for your hair. What did you choose? With a red. Get ready.
Oh, it's got conditioning, that's what that is.
Okay, perfect. We'll have fun.
Rich just,
it's Princess Aurora. I love your name. Your dress kind of looks like Princess Sleeping Beauty.
Yeah. You excited? Are you excited? It's funny how she's got two of them and everyone else got one. God, is that hair?
Good girl.
Oh, over there. Oh.
on. Aurora, are you having fun?
No, what did you do? $80 for hair and makeup and everything else, and then his is about $44 with a full package. So he's just currently picking out a t-shirt to make up for the difference, to see what he wants.
But it's right next to Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Oh, Logan, do you want that? Do you want that? Just right next to it here. Logan. What month is it? Your birthday?
August. All right. You rolled a 5 and a 3, right? All right. So that means your name is William Guncheese.
Oh. That's your pirate name. Gumcheese, I think.
William Guncheese. I'm going to call you that all day.
Yeah, you have to. He's a pirate now. Oh, wow! This is excited! Right, Logan, I think you gotta put that on.
We're here. This is your pirate master, Shannon.
Hello, my friends. Take your seats.
Hey.
This one. My name is Shannon. I'm your pirate master.
MC.
Hello, princess. What? Do you have treasure for me?
Huh?
Do you have it?
She wants your treasure, Aurora. Tattoo.
Oh. Okay. I don't want to put it over our eyes. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
What's happening, Aurora? Is Logan being a pirate?
Alrighty. He said the
Like it? Oh, look, especially with Hatshoo! I'm allergic to Hatshoo, princesses. They make me sneeze. Hatshoo, stop looking at me!
This was you a second ago. Logan had to watch you. Aurora's been given an eye patch. Alright, get your bandana on. Way. Look at you.
I'm gonna try to
hold
it up here so that your makeup can dry.
Let me see, Logan.
That's weird.
Yeah, you can wear it as soon as something's been dry.
Well, Logan, do you like it? Oh, that missing tooth, too.
I didn't use it, I just put it on.
Let's see.
I tricked you, right?
Hey.
And everything I say. Okay?
Two children!
I pledge to be
a true and honest pirate. One hand, always be trusted. And not to be trusted. To run from fights. I cannot win. But to win fights, I cannot run from. To plunder treasure. That. There you go, you said all that. Did Captain Jack Sparrow ask you? He said, oh, say, yeah, Captain, I said all of that. Sound good? Alright, so give me your biggest yoke. So, let's have a competition. So see your sword, Logan. Whoa, what's in here? Cool.
Right, my friend. Do you know what this is? What did I just say? Why did I keep it in there? Alright, this is Captain Jack Sparrow's secret treasure room. Now he's not here right now, but he did leave you some very special treasure. And I know where it is. And if you want to find it, I can give you a hint. Would you like a hint?
Yeah.
Okay. Pirates don't read books. We cannot read, so we like to hide things in a bunch of stuff that looks like books. See how the books in there somewhere?
Yeah.
That was kind of funny, right?
Yeah.
What's this? Hold on, see what happens. You found a secret treasure chest. Do you want to see what's inside? What if it's security? Look at that. Ready?
What?
These are cursed medallions of pirates who did not follow the oath, okay? So, this is now yours and it makes you an official pirate and part of our crew. Can I put it around your head? Let's see what happens. Oh, it worked. Perfect, isn't that awesome? All right, my friend, now that you're an official pirate, would you like to sit in Captain Jack Sparrow's chair while your group takes pictures with their magical devices?
Wow. Oh, and did you like that, Logan?
My pirate name.
Yeah.
William Guncheese.
Yeah, William Guncheese, weren't it your pirate name?
Can you show the camera your scroll?
Yeah. So you got a scroll, you got a sword, you got a sash, a bandana, a eye patch, makeup.
You went
and a tattoo.
Now you've grown a beard.
holding myself.
Yeah, that's angelologist sorting.
So the pirate package was about $44, but then you got a t-shirt on top of that, so it worked out to $71. Hers was $80 for the hair and clip, so, and you got like a little experience thing at the end where you went to like a separate room, had to find the treasure, stuff like that. So I think value for money,
I think it was really good.
Logan's
very happy with his outfit.
Beautiful. They're both very pleased with how it turned out, and we're very happy. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're back in BR Guest for the second time today.
For lunch.
So we've already been in once. Yeah. So the dining plan. One of them. Do you want vegetables or fries?
That comes with mash.
Oh no, that's me. I don't eat it. Then he wants, what's he want?
Shrimp with broccoli.
Is that kids menu?
Yeah.
So what do you want to drink? So our snacks came before our mains, so now we need to resist the desserts. But I'm not lining back up in that after. We're sitting in the main dining hall again like this morning. What did you get? You got shrimp and broccoli, didn't you, Logan? Aurora, you got grilled cheese with chips. Mum got the chicken, so all you three got the chicken. That was amazing.
Cock oven.
Yeah.
Cock oven.
This is why it's such a good quick service. And I got the...
crack open the beer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Steve and Kim's got a beer. Mum's got a beer. I've got wine. And a French dip burger. Amazing.
And say hello. Bring Mrs. Potter up. Pour her a nice cup of tea.
Aurora, who's that? Aurora. Aurora, who's that?
Tiana.
Yeah. You excited? Enjoying the rain. No one else is enjoying it, just these three. Come on then, get them in. You two!
Making the most of the rain!